But Republicans say the president's $2 trillion COVID relief package is helping to fuel the price spikes and say he hasn't done enough to address the problem.
Why aren't we doing more to be able to empower American people and American businesses so that we're not relying on China, so that we're not relying on a supply chain we supposedly have no control over?